we have already started first question and already completed on the board in the last video. So representation of root 2 on the number line, we have completed it earlier. Now come towards the next question, that is question number 2. So see children, we have already started practice set 1.4 and now here we will show root 5 on the number line. So how to show? Let us see. First you will draw a number line 0, 1, 2 and 3. Now here 0 to 1 we have taken 1 unit distance and also 1 to 2 also 1 unit. In this way 0 to Q point we have taken 2 distance, that means 2 units. Now what we have to do, from point Q we have to take 1 unit distance, 1 unit, as we have taken from 0 to 1. Same 1 unit distance you will take from this point 2 and draw one perpendicular line from that arc. So how we have drawn over here? So draw one perpendicular line from this 2 point and take it point as L. This line is perpendicular to the given number line. Okay, now what we have to do, see here, as we have taken O as a center and OP as radius, O as a center and OP as radius, we have to draw one arc which touches the number line at point C.